jungle surface or a catfish? That does not sound very intriguing. You, Mr. Mushroom Man, sell anything cute. Not really. If I remove this, you should be okay. Still daytime, okay. Mr. Tax Collector, do you have anything to... Yeah, oh wow, you are full. Let's put away that coin. Always good to have. Nighttime. Okie dokie. And nothing spawns. No, it's a regular night. Can we... Can I have... No. Why can't I... I want... Enchanted Sundial. Oh. Once a week. Well now. I need to wait a week before I can use it again. Abu. Well. That wasn't very funny. Or useful for me. Let's jump over to the ocean and see if I can just catch a little bit of crates. And we're back at the ocean. Let's see if I can just get up to my little hut and... Alright. Put that down and fishing rod. We don't need the master bait. And the fishing globe. Sonar potion, pretty nice. Fishing potion. Yes, Crit potion, yes. What did I need for crit potion? Huh. Can you place that and that? Oops, broken line. Let's catch a lot of crates now, yes? Not shrimps, crates. Not trout. Bomb fish. Red snapper. And a trout. And a tuna. I would like to have crates, please. There we go, one iron crate. And a lot of shrimp. The bonefish. Wooden crate. Nah. Sawtooth shark. That's a tool. Yeah. Don't need that. Sure. Let's take as many different crates as we can. Oh, iron crate. Did I find anything in the wooden crate before? Reaver shark. Another wooden crate. Iron crate. Good, good, good. Shrimps and trouts and red snapper. There's been a few sawtooth sharks, but let's have a crate. Or not. Okay. Call a helper and see if he can do another potion of... Oh, I have a monomy. Well, that's also one way of doing it. A fishing potion. I have it running. Yes, I have fishing potion. So I need crate potion. Sauna potion is almost done, so I could pop that one too. Oops. Let's put out the fishing rod again. No, I shouldn't pick up a trout. Or a tuna. Crates! Not a shrimp, I want crates. Hooray. Swordfish. Not a tuna. Iron crate. Good. Perfect. Ooh, even more iron crate. Oh, open line. And another iron crate. This is good. Wooden crate? Sure. Reaver chart. Some kind of melee weapon, I think. Or pickaxe. Bumfish. Sledge snapper. It's a crate. Good, good. Haven't been so many crates this round. Oh, broken light. So let's see, what can I need? Could use more iron crates and gold crates. Bigger chance for outreach potion. Wooden crates can have bait in them, I think. That's not so bad. Something cool. Oh. Sure. Tuna! Sawtooth shark. Wooden crate. Wooden crate. Wow. Not bad. Tuna. And fruit. You wooden crates now. Oh, my crate potion is out. Come on. So my potion is going out. Sure, I can take that for now. Let's call our little sauna potion. Crate potion and sauna potion. Continue. Let's have some gold crates, please. Or do I need to go fishing in the jungle? Would that help? Maybe. So exciting standing here in the rain fishing. Looks like the fishing luck has gone down a bit. Simple fishes. And I have even fishing clothes on me. After bait? Oh, it's okay. crates. Lots of wooden crates. Sharp, tooth, sharp. Broke lime. Quite a lot of wooden crates. Can I have a gold crate? Yes, please. And a gold crate. No. Yes. Oh, wooden crate. But this was a crate, so that's fine. With all the red snapper and trout. Ooh, iron crate. Perfect. And the potion is out. Have a little bit better fishing luck. River shark, sure, whatever. River shark is the pickaxe thingy. We have a wooden crate. Okay, 5 seconds. Could I find something? Yes, I found a useless truth. Put away all the toys. All the fishing toys. I have those. Angler vest, an angler hat, and fishing pole. Little bait. And all the potions are put away. Good. My bewitching table with me. Oh right, I could put away the tools too. Let's see. One more thing? No? That's everything. Go for a swim. Bit more clean up then, and I stack some. Yes, I could. We sell all the weird stuff. There we go. Where's the merchants? Is over here. Hello, what do you have? You have nothing of interest. Okay. Let's see what crates have. Oh, angler, do you have anything? Hunger fish in the caverns. No, let's check the wooden crate. We had some palladium ore. Even more palladium ore. Hot rich potion. Perfect. So I could. Okay, that's good. That means I can any crate. That's perfect. So any crate can get hot rich potion. That's wonderful. And why can't I Palladium? That's palladium. I don't have all. Mithril ore. A little bit too much stuff in here. Need to place you somewhere else. I'll place you there for now. Sure. Sure, sure. Stack that. Sell the rest. There you go. So I got one hardwood potion from 12 wooden crates. Okay. That's a low number. And what do you have? You have many things. Menacing to not mean a bottle. Mana potion, healing potion, sailfish boots, falcon blade, and the rest I can stack. Let's see, what was I thinking about? No clue. Did I need to collect something? Oh right, yes, Angler had something. He had... No... We have a Heartreach potion. Which means... Do I have a sigil? I... Oh no... I don't! I needed to take care of pillars anyway. Ugh. I think I have done quite a lot. Well, I could aim for the containment unit. That's something.